I heard you had news for me, Bravo. I know it has something to do with Leo. What happened to him?
He was killed at attempting to move a shipment of weapons and was shot down. We had no idea this happened until my scout divisions killed the murderer.
It's quite a shame, but I understand your reasonings. I have important matters to attend to. I trust you will take care of these mercenaries.
They will be demolished. Personally.
And what of the young one?
He needs a master to serve.
He shall become your apprentice. His skill is unmatched.
Very well.
Take care of yourself. Ready yourself for this war.
Young sniper, I called you here on behalf of Leo's death. In the regards of my apprentice, I'm in need of a new heir.
Master, why have you summoned me to this place?
You're here because I've consulted the Alpha, and we have decided you shall become my new apprentice. Skill and devotion makes you my best chance. Congratulations, soldier.
Thank you, Master. I will carry out any orders you request immediately.
Leave me. To discuss.
Yes, Master.
My apprentice, I have important things to tell you. During the night, I assembled a squadron and searched for an ancient artifact. I need to explain its power to you.
What kind of power?
The power to kill instantly. I can explain the artifact to you later. It's the enemy guidelines that are important to us.
What did you see?
We came in from the beach face. About six of us. So we headed down the rock face tunnel and made our way through the shadows of the trees.